right, just clean up the video. So that it would, you know, look good on my YouTube. Let's see. I didn't do anything in my last video, I just wandered around talking to people and they didn't have any new dialogue, so. So that was that. Oh. I always forget where things are. What I want to do is go through here, go up the stairs. Go down there, I think. Go through here. Oh, there's a creepy guy. Why don't they get drops anymore into stuff? Here. Hey, bye.
Oh, now just tell. I bid you farewell. May the good.
Hey, no response. Talk. Really? Oops. First thing first, gotta find a bonfire. To fall in this area. Bonfires here. It's okay, I'll figure it out. Let's see, this is there's more enemies over here. So is there a safe zone lower? That was like progress. Let's go up first. Weird, why is there no no thing light? I should swap out my gems. I don't know why I have them. So okay. Hopper is a dead end. All I can do is go down. Down, 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 down. And up again? Hmm. Absolutely, there would be an item hidden here. Bird. Oh, here we go. Wonder how many of these I've walked by. Shortcut. Leave me alone, bird. Oh boy, antidote. The outfit you have. Getting some advanced upgrade material. That's nice of them to not kill me immediately. So don't fall down there. Don't. Wait, not if I stronger version of the dogs too. Ambush head. Remember fire. Remember fire. Well, don't get hit by that oil then. This is such a big problem, I could just drop down on that guy. Great, now I'm hit by the oil. Oh, don't hit me with fire. Oh shit, that guy has a fire torch. I think I'm still covered in oil.
Away! Away!
I thought we got exploded. Enough of that message. This guy's just like his own. Oh shit! Oh fuck! Ow, that hurts. Why is there a red light? That disturbs me a little bit. Oh. Oh, what the fuck? What?
No, no!
Fuck! Oh, that's great, the way I trap myself in there. God. Please, blood pallet. No! I want to explore more! Oh man. Now what horrible things await me. Am I killing the whole town again? Oh! Who makes a trap full of crows? Oh. That's not necessary. You're a bird. Watch out for the birds. You guys are hilarious. Let me thank you. That was a good prank. I'll probably use a second checkpoint. What's this? So disturbing. More wooden floors. So, is this where I fell down? Waterfall? Yeah. Just killing this dude. Okay. Serious thanks. Alright. So, this is where I came in. I don't know, I'll explore the left side first, I guess. I'll make my way to the right. Although this gate makes me think that it's progress. God damn it, I need to watch out for those things. Door? Who's in here? Anyone in here? Any traps? Man, they really want me to change it to a beast. Yeah, there's a body up there. Wonder how you get that. Probably come down from there, I guess. Like a bridge over. Hold on a second. Dude, we need to talk. Dude.
This town's finished!
Through the world, nerd. This is a trap. No, I'm just back here. This can come this way when I finish this path. Are you up there? No. I'll be back for you guys, I think. Unless... Oh, no. What the fuck? This is pretty satisfying. Who's firing that? You! What is that? Real cannons are not that adjustable. Watch out for this. Watch out for that. They could just walk by these guys. What the heck? All right, I get this one. This place now. That wolf got an ambush before. Yeah, you. This is our side of the game. That's how you get up here. Same person?
Oh, Evans, would you stop that? Ever since you late brings us back up, I have it bad enough already. Please, just leave a poor old woman be.
What the sh... No, I have to get my souls. Oh shit. No, get me out of here. I have a bad feeling about this place. Yeah, I have a bad feeling about this place. On top of these guys so I can... Fuck.
This curse.
Souls down there? How big is this town? Something different, at least. Tire the church doctors. These doctors are superior in the black preventative hunters and specialists in experimentally backed blood administration and the scourge of the beast. I believe that the medicine is not a means of treatment, but a rather a method for research. Thus, knowledge can be obtained by exposing oneself to sickness. Thank you. Oh, okay. Sure why you're here, dude.
This is your time.
Beast War. What? Force of Beast Ward repels nearby foes and objects. Unlimited use. Mob the fire bombs. Oh, yeah. I don't see anything here, right? Strong close it, waits ahead. I don't know about that. Another firebomb guy.
Fuck. No, fuck. Shit.
Oh, do you see how close I came to dying? God.
Oh shit, no! No! Fuck!
God damn it. We have to go back into town for- oh shit.
No!
Sold. Can we move a little bit faster? I'll get up there again. Dump on the hall. Yeah. You guys are big heroes. Don't fall out from fighting the firebomb guys. Hey, I missed something. Loot. Ooh, a pebble. You guys are huge pins in that. Okay, I have lost souls, so if I come across a boss or something, I'm warping out. I can get down from here. That's pretty self-contained. Oh, there's a shiny. Ha ha. Oh, this wire is pretty shiny.
I wonder if someone's pissing. So this is the hole. You are dead. And then there is this. Where'd that guy go? Oh, fuck. Hit them on those guys. Alright. Oh shit.
No, my soul. Oh. What did happen?
What are they? Were they out there? Oh, man. Easy come, easy go. Man, why do I have such a hard time against this one guy? I guess I'm panicking a little bit because of that cannon.
Away! Away!
Excuse me. Oh, don't want to step in there. You! This is your fault, sorry. I took care of the five on that. Was I really worth risking fire to get some bullets? I should take a pellet just to see what it does. I really hate when people wake me up when I'm sleeping. Don't want to get any closer than that.
This is a damn yeah.
These things. Operate device. Okay. Oh, this is the move of the move. And we're back up to 18,000 souls. Hooray! Come on. Oh. I think I saw that wing wall from up above. Is this some windmill? It seems like I need to come down. How do you know? Find something, right? Shortcut. Oh shit, that's interesting. Good job by that. Hey, where'd your snakes go? So damn Cthulian. Shortcut. For shortcut.
Welcome. What? Very well, let me.
Three points of stamina is pretty nice. increases defense and poison resist.
Farewell, good hunter. May you find you.
Maybe some of the NPCs only respond to certain gestures. I could do it. Now I need chunks. I've never even seen chunks. Back up plus 2.2. This is objectively better. Oh, I was gonna sell that, but I thought maybe I could put in another weapon or something. So let's see. Currently it's on 7.3, physical attack up when at full per HP. Charge attacks are nice. No, run to your strength. And I guess I could just look at the numbers over there. Charge attacks. So these are just objectively better attacks. And a poison. That might be good. The other charge attack stuff. 0.4%. Might be better just to put in this. I'll have one of these. I like my dress. So what is this? I'll buy one just so I can throw it sometime. Oh, I should buy one of these weapons. I don't have enough for that. It should really prevent you from buying the same weapon twice since you can't, you know, dual wield like you can in the Souls games. Source of light. Forbidden woods. Leave me alone, bro. stayed on. I guess the light turns off if you die or something. No secrets yet so far. Actually, that was kind of fallible. Maybe not. I hear a friend. So don't panic when you find him this time. Just be cool. Where's that old gun wanders around in here? I can do the transformation. So is this the same power? Looking. What? Oh, shit. Should be like super windy here. I don't like this. So many poison knives. Yeah, and I probably just pulled it out of that guy's back. Who are you?
Blimey, don't scare me like that. On a night like this, I took you for a monster. Oh, thank the stars, you're fairly normal. Was it you who put down that awful beast?
Which one?
Ooh, that thing had me trembling, frozen in me boots. And then you came along. Well, if you're a hunter, then would you know of any safe havens?
Will you kill everyone there if you if I send you back there?
Well, I'll be. Thank you. It's about time I made a move. I can't very well stay out on my own. Oh, you're giving me hope. Terribly kind of you. Take this. It's all I can offer us, thanks. Thank you. It's about time I made a move. I can't very well stay out on my own.
Well. Good luck dealing with that, Stefika, whatever your name is. Maybe she'll have you tied down or something. I mean, maybe the dickish thing to do would be to send him back to the church. I don't know. Oh. Let's accept another thing. Yeah, so many unknowns. Oh, I could fall down or something. It's not like a crazy fall either. Cannon? Cannon. Uses 10 bolts at a time, oh my gosh. So you can use it twice? Let's see. I guess I need. Oh yeah, I'm not strong enough or dexterous enough to use it. That's too bad. Any shinies for me to drop down onto? I could go exploring out there, or I can see what's over here. Ah, okay, this is another shortcut. Very good. Very good indeed. A shortcut. I sent it back up. Yes, I did. I'm guessing I'm going to find a Hydra of some sort next. What are you? And what are you? What do you guys do?
Okay, barely, because you get killed too fast. Nothing here. Ooh. Okie dokie. Not too bad. Stay topped off. Whoa. Oh, come on. Stay in the grass. What are these Cthulhu-looking things? Come on, give me better... out there. And there's a shiny. Such good sound direction. How do I get up there? Seriously. Is there a thing I can climb? I'm glad that we don't have to do a lot of jumps in this game because the jumping kind of sucks. Pretty ugly. Jump. Yeah. Just twin blood shards. So here. I believe you're both at a higher elevation. You need to tell me with better stuff now. Last round, four souls. More snakes? Really? Hit me a few times. Oh, there's more snakes. I see you. I see you, buddy. Man, this map is so confusing. A bigger version of that? Huh. Hilarious. Oh yeah, I just walked over that log. Everything looks the same. I can't remember this. Did I finish exploring this area? Doesn't look like I did. Excellent AI. See, this thing could get around this tree better than you can. Are there two of them? Stuff to explore, man. Have a good life. Thanos and our boss. Fine, I'll go kill you. If that's really what you want. So much water. It'd suck if you made this far and you just fell into that off of that cliff. There's so many snakes. Did I ever... Man, they really want your weapon to be up as well.
Oh, shit! Oh, fuck!
That scared the hell out of me. Oh my god. It fell and then it made my controller rattle. Jeez. Oh, what's that? Micro rolling?
Oh, what was that?
Hey, Roger, I need to buy some more fire bombs. Look at this guy's. That's a kind of was stupid. Why would you make that? Oh my god, no, 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 no. Are you kidding? So stupid. Oh, that was so stupid. Embarrassing. I'll have to take care of that guy before he does something. Huh, what's up there? Get up there. Oh my gosh. You have some rage. Is he just gonna stay aggroed on me? That's really nice. Those guys have my souls? God damn. Seem too effective.
Oh shit, oh shit. Kind of reminds me of those annoying both people and demon souls. Like when you get closer, like all his limbs come out and attacks you. It's pretty annoying. Not very good for a melee fight. Birds are annoying. Don't transform yet. It's a big plan. I get to kill him before they transform. There's like a boss up there, isn't there? Oh no, it's just where that guy is. So, fell down there. Okay. Oh, it's right up there. I can't target it with my gun. Souls are now at that small guy. it.
Okay. Yes, it's the thing I go out again there. Please don't. Please don't come back. Oh, this is... That's what I've done before. Really useful for me. Oh, fuck! Oh! Stop that! Remember use of terrain. Remember use of terrain. Oh God. So it seems like that's my only way, guaranteed way of doing the one hit. What's this? Oh, this is like the gateway at all. Clear deep sea. Slow poison resist. Oh, 100. That's ridiculous. Nice. That's a big difference, 100 compared to 5%. Well, who knows what that actually means, right? Creepy. Thank you. like going up? Is this a shortcut? Why am I just standing where? Yeah, I'm just still where I used to be. Okay. School. Got some loot. There's that big one dead. Come back. Why that bunch of balls? The guy's never seen that. Oh, look at those bloodstains. You bastard. What? Are you guys still alive? Jesus. You three, oh, you dicks. especially in one of these situations. For some loot. Oh man, more creepy people. There's something else I could drop down on them. Let's see. I could drop poison eyes? Maybe a plunging attack. How much HP does this one have? What? Oh. What's that, pig? Wait. Did it just go backwards? They look so similar. Oh, there's that tree. I think I just went backwards. Because then that big snake is here. Let me get past that. He's down there. Should I annoy the pig? Friends. move over here a little faster.
Oh, I got stuck. That's so bullshit. It's probably annoying if I don't. Dude, of all my songs, I died right here. Oh no, that's with Buster. Was that there before? Someone says some buddies. It's really strange. They're kind of annoying. Your buddies don't despawn.
summon your buddies.